internet. It is 8:39 in the morning and welcome back to the channel. Today is another border crossing. Today I'm gonna cross into Kazakhstan. And so I'll be riding to Almaty. Let me show you on the map. I am now in Bishkek and I'm gonna go to Almaty here. And from here it's about 25 kilometers to the border. And then it's another 225 kilometers, I think, to Almaty. So in total it'll be about 250 kilometers. So let's hope the border crossing is going to be smooth and easy. So let's go. Thank you. Bye. Salam.
Hello.
Hi. This is the border to Kazakhstan, no?
No, no.
Good.
You speak in Rus?
Ruski, no.
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 No, stop speaking.
Okay, but I go to the border, no?
Yes.
Yes? Okay. Okay. Здравствуйте.
Здравствуйте.
Как дела?
Алхамдулилля.
Алхамдулилля.
Алхамдулилля. У вас как?
А?
У вас как?
Петрол, бензин.
Бензин. А. А. Откуда там? Бишкек.
Бишкек.
Алматы. Потом куда?
Europa, ja. Europa.
Aeroport?
Europa.
Europa.
Turkije.
Ah, Turkije, ja.
Rusia, Georgia, Turkije.
Hoe is dat? Germanka?
Holland.
Huh?
Nederlandia.
Irlandia, ja.
Nederlandia.
Nederlandia. Ja. Zo, Adin? Adna?
Adin.
Zo, там, Kyrgyzstan, нравится?
Tajikistan, хорошо.
Хорошо?
Да. Таджикистан.
Да?
Да. Кыргызстан.
Таджикистан.
Тыкью. Уп, хард, да.
Сколько день были?
Сколько?
День.
Дейс?
День, день. День было. Здесь.
А, 7 days.
А.
I think. Something like that. I go inside?
No, passport. Yeah?
Passport?
Okay. Motorcycle.
Motorcycle passport. Okay. Okay, so I got stamped out of Kyrgyzstan. Now let's ride to Kazakhstan. There's a group of Russian bikers and they were really not friendly the first time. Normally fellow bikers are always, I don't know, greeting each other and stuff, but they are very unfriendly. So I saw this lake, you see there in the distance, there's a lake, and I saw a small trail, so I thought, I'll just follow the trail to the lake and then have a small break, but then I came across this, so yeah, I don't know if it's very wise to attempt this water crossing. I don't know how muddy it is, but anyway, this is also a nice place for a small break. So I have now covered about 50 kilometers into Kazakhstan. The border crossing was actually super smooth. It was really one of the fastest ones I've had. I think it took somewhere between half hour and maybe 45 minutes. It was really, really fast. On the Kyrgyzstan side, just a matter of stamp and that was it. And then on the Kazakhstan side, again, also for Kazakhstan, I don't need a visa, so that was very simple. They stamped my passport, they took a few details, I think only my bike license and the brand, and that was it. And then and then I had to go to a small hangar, and there they checked again my passport and my bike papers, and that was it. I didn't have to pay anything. They didn't wanted to check my panniers, so I didn't have to show any of my stuff. So yeah, it was really, really fast and really smooth. So I guess that's good news for me. So now it's still like 160 kilometers, I think, to go. So I have plenty of time because now it is, what is it? Yeah, it's 11:45. So I have the entire afternoon to cover that. It's quite funny how the landscape really looks different after crossing the border. In the beginning it was flat, now I see some mountains over there. But still, yeah, compared to Kyrgyzstan, it looks very different over here. But really beautiful, and now the temperature is really nice because, I mean, Kazakhstan, will get very hot in summertime, like June, July. And I know this because in my previous job, I worked in Kazakhstan for a year. Not in this area, but close on the Caspian Sea. And I know from experience that the summers get really, really hot. So yeah, mid-May is a very good time to be in Kazakhstan. So yeah, let's go. Because I don't have local money yet, which is tenge, so let's change some. Hello. Hi. I'm gonna change some dollars and some sum. $50 and 1,000 sum. Sorry? To tenge, yes. Almaty is a little bit like Bishkek. Just traffic lights, traffic lights, traffic lights, and a lot of traffic. I'm just not used to riding in cities anymore. I think after all this off-roading and riding in nature, it's just not very nice. Riding a city like this. And some more traffic. Oh, it's taking ages. Ages. Just traffic lights and traffic everywhere. And I think I cannot ride here because this is the bus lane. Nobody goes there, so it's probably a bus lane. Starbucks. They really have like all the Western food chains here and all of that. It's been quite some time since I saw Starbucks. I think Oman was the last time. Hello, is this the hostel?
Yes. Okay, I'll come out.
Sorry?
I'll come out.
Okay. Hi! can I park the bike inside?
Sure.
You have room?
I have... no room today, but I have tomorrow.
You have no room today?
Yeah, I mean, I can... you can also stay in the tent or in the living room until tomorrow, but today I don't. You just come in and we'll figure out.
Okay, yeah. Okay. Because I don't have tent.
Okay, no, I'll find you a room.
Okay, thanks. Where do you want to park it? Up there? Or where do you want me to park the bike? Next to the.
Whatever you want.
Okay.
Yeah.
busy. It's the first time in a long time that I have a place which is full. Like,
yeah, it's quite busy now.
Yeah. Alright. So I have a place to stay. I'm staying tonight in this hostel, but they only had a dorm bed available, not a private room. So I have to stay in an 8-bed dorm tonight, which is really long time ago because. I don't know, I used to stay in dorms a lot on like travels when I was a bit younger, but nowadays I just don't like it anymore. I'm always working on my videos, I have my equipment, like a lot of valuables with me, so normally I like my privacy nowadays and I always stay in a private room. But anyway, for tonight it's fine, it's just one night. I decided to book an Airbnb for the next coming days because I'll stay some time in Almaty. Basanti needs a service because I was looking in the service manual and she actually skipped the 15,000 kilometer service, and I've also already passed the 20,000 kilometer service because she's now done 22,000 kilometers. So she just needs a service, and I'm gonna apply for some visa. So I'll stay sometime in Almaty. So that's why I booked an Airbnb for a week. So anyway, that was it for today. I really hope you liked this video. If you did, please give me a big thumbs up and subscribe down below. And then I'll see you in the next video.